And it is a wet specimen. And it is my uterus. Plus the tubes as well. So,
ready for the reveal?
This is it. This is my uterus. She scrubbed off all the blood. That is my cervix. That's what a cervix looks like, y'all. And these little strings right here are my fallopian tubes. But this is my uterus. This is it compared to my head. This little thing causes so much problems for everybody. And I also got a LED plug-in LED stand with it. So it lights up different color and spins while it displays it, which is so cool.